Hey Comanches, I'm Ethan Burke.
And I'm Susie Anderson.
And you're watching the Comanche Insider.
Today we have a special edition for you.
We're gonna special. Lens flare!
We're going to be taking you to our OCFF nominations.
Our film program just finished basically everything we were working on, and we submitted it to the Orange County Film Festival, and tonight we're seeing our 48-hour film festival, and we're finding out about the nominations for said film festival. There you go.
Oh my god, I'm like very excited to see this. Like,
yeah.
Like stoked. Like 10 yeah. out of 10, like
yeah.
100%.
Yeah.
You know?
Same. Me too.
If you don't have any plans on Friday, March 11th, FCA...
Can I start it over?
No.
Alright.
Okay, I got this.
Are you ready now?
Yeah, I got this.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Hey guys, if you don't have any plans on Friday, March 11th, come join FCA at the Mariners Church. There will be free in and out, a skate park, candy, and overall lots of fun meeting new people. Be there at 6 to 9:30, again Friday, March 11th, at the Mariners Church. Bring your friends and be ready to have a great time.
We were just briefly interrupted by a very important call. Had to take that call really quick.
No, this is Grandma.
Love you, Mama.
Hey Comanches, the 3rd annual paper airplane contest is going to be in the library Tuesday at lunch, March 8th.
Join the fun!
Winners earn a root beer float party for 4.
Don't forget, students, to sign up for the library and use those 3 facts that you used to get that paper airplane. Make sure you turn that in with it.
Oh, hey Comanches. There will be an NHS meeting for sophomores and juniors interested in joining the club. Meeting will be Monday, March 7th, in Mr. Bushman's room, room 203 at lunch.
Hey Comanches, Red Cross will be hosting a measles fundraiser in Mrs. Evans' room, room 151. We will be watching Shrek, admission is free, so please come.
My name is Kelly. I've been dancing for 3 months, but it feels like my entire life.
Up here, I would not be doing what I'm doing today if it wasn't for students like you guys that, you know, fall in love with film and tell the story.
Oh dang, it's on a 10!
Butterfield Road, Canyon. The nominees for Best Show Open are Comanche is the New Black, Canyon. The nominees for Best Music Video are Like You Wanted To, can you? The nominees for best graphics are Ennis Mokta, can you? The nominees for best short film are Viral Canyon. And the nominees for best anchor are Nick Jackson, The Comanche Insider. And the nominees for best editing are Nick Jackson, Viral. And the nominations for best commercial are Mock Trial Fundraiser, Canyon. Dawn of Dodgeball, Canyon. The nominees for best story in a narrative are Butterfield Road, Nick Jackson. The nominations for best PSA are The Pickup, Canyon. And the nominees for best actor are Alex Wakely, Butterfield Road, Nick Jackson, Viral. The nominations for best cinematography are Ennis Mokta, Viral. Ennis Mokta, Butterfield Road. Nominees for best score are When I Dance Alone, Kirsten Maynard, Like You Wanted To. The nominees for Best Director are Nick Jackson, Viral. The nominees for Best Producer are Nick Jackson and Katie Maynard, Viral.
Let your daddy speak now. Now listen, you two boys need to work together on a journey. Maybe you'll find out the final clue. You hear? Need to get yourselves over to the Orange County Film Festival. See yourself some movies.
Yeah. I know El Toro's there.
So good, dude. That's so awesome. You're 48? You're killing it, dude. It's like you were listening to the waves, dude. You guys were old. That was like my favorite one.
Hey, Comanches. Here's a shiny camera. Looks expensive, and you should join FilmEd.
Kaleidoscope.
How do I get there?
Okay, they're turning in then, so you might as
yeah,
well.
Yeah, but...
Oh, this is Kaleidoscope, not Catasalope.
The middle part. Right. I'm so tired!
We go in Yogurt Land. We need to go to level 5.
Is that you?
Hi, how are you?
I love you.
Dude, this lighting is like light.
Is it perfect lighting?
It's perfect lighting.
Hi, Comanches. It's 11:02 now, and we just got out of Yogurt Land. We are headed home. We hope you have enjoyed this episode of The Comanche Insider. I know it's a little different than what it usually is, but you know what? Some things just need to change.
Ever since I left the city, you started weightless and going out more.
Hey, good morning, Canyon. My name is Mr. Graham, and I teach the video classes here, and we're having a meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, in my room, room 501, for a class that a lot of students call the film ed class. It's kind of the more advanced class if you're interested in making movies. Maybe you've made some yourself, and you want to find out a little bit more. Please come by. We're looking for people that like to make movies and want to know more about it. It's a really simple thing. And we're going to play a video that talks about a summer workshop that's free that you can go to and learn a lot of the equipment that we use in our advanced class. Come by, check it out, and see if it's right for you. We also have tons of other little video classes that you can take that aren't as advanced. And if you come by, you can learn about those too. So, 501 lunch Tuesday. Thanks so much. Have a good day.
What is the program? What is Film Ed Academy of the Arts?
Film Ed is sophisticated.
Film Ed trained the students for free over the summer to be able to work with this professional equipment, to be able to shoot the action, to learn how to be, you know, on the road to being a professional filmmaker.
We teach and train the students on how to use the most sophisticated equipment, much more so than I think even a lot of four-year university film schools.
It's 2 weeks of just hit the ground running. You get a camera in your hand, you get a computer to work on.
Many of these students who have very little or no experience with cameras come back from the workshops essentially prepared to do the job of a young professional videographer and editor.
Just the amount of equipment that was available to us, I couldn't believe it.
We're teaching them the HPX 500, which is the large shoulder camera. We're teaching the HPX 200, and then we're going into lighting. We're teaching Final Cut Pro.
We're going to use After Effects, Photoshop, all the cool new softwares that are in the industry.
In the advanced course, it was all about production and taking your time. You have to think about everything. You have to think about what lens you want, aperture. Like, it makes you really think about what you want to shoot, and it makes you kind of a perfectionist.
It takes a tech school that's teaching you exactly how to use the technical end of everything, the computer, the camera, but it also brings in the creative side of giving someone how to tell a story, how to develop a character, and it combines them both, which is really rare.
Creative freedom and like learning how to express yourself, but it's not all serious, obviously, all the time. It's fun.
The music video, so much fun. It was so hot, we're all sweaty. It was like me and like 12 other guys just running around being silly, but actually making like a cool music video at the same time.
Getting together with people and throwing out ideas and the funny stuff that happens in the mix of all that.
Car hit scenes, set extension, all this cool stuff where we can mess around with visual effects.
We have like proof that we did this thing. It's our baby.
It's set up in a way that I've seen that's much better than other camps that deal with this kind of technical creative combination.
Everything's done in 2 weeks, I learned way more in 2 weeks than I did like an entire year at film school.
It's like you have 2 days to make this project, and you know it trains you to be just super efficient.
I got this chance to practice film like this because this is what I want to do for the rest of my life.
I don't know where I want to go, but that's what's so amazing because you try first AC, your camera operator, your director, your everything. Like you have to try everything, and I've seen what I'm good at, I've seen what I'm bad at.
Film Ed is life for me, because I think that's what it changes. It has the ability to take somebody who loved doing a million things, you know, maybe has a small passion for film, and it just opens up a door and makes it possible.
Film Ed, if you go the first day of summer when you start meeting everybody, you're gonna love it. You're gonna wanna keep coming back, and you just gotta try it. But yeah, I guarantee that.
Thank you.
I tried so hard. My feelings just can't discard the way.